Tonight, a Dothan man is behind bars accused of sex crimes towards a child. Dothan police arrested Jeffrey Teague Monday after getting a call about a juvenile under 16 receiving inappropriate sexual contact by an adult. After an investigation, Teague was arrested and charged with sodomy, rape, and sexual abuse of a child. He was also given a $180,000 bond.